interesting developments. The complete selection. Funniest show ever made. Everyone needs to go and see this immediately. Stop watching this video if you must. Assassin's Creed Revelations. I really like the Assassin's Creed series. Well, I like it from Assassin's Creed 2 onwards. This is more of the same. It hasn't really added much, but it's really fun. They've improved the graphics, and I still really like it. It's just really enjoyable. The Alien Anthology on Blu-ray. This is all four films. Refuse to acknowledge the existence of the Alien vs. Predator films because they are shockingly bad. So this box set comes with all four Alien films, and it has both the standard kind of cinematic edition of each and the director's cut or special edition. I think for Alien 3 it's a special edition rather than a director's cut because the director essentially disowned it. Next we have Private Eye, the first 50 years. This was also an exhibition in London at the Victoria and Albert Museum, which I went to see, and that was really interesting as well. Okay, so we're getting towards the end. The next thing I've got is a watch. This was obviously my main kind of present from my girlfriend. I don't know if you can see the brand, it's Mondaine, which is a brand probably lots of people haven't heard of. It's not a massively famous brand. Essentially, this is a Swiss railway watch. There. You can see it's quite distinctive in terms of design. I really like it and I'm very pleased with that. Okay, so that just about wraps it up, but I do have one more thing that I want to show you, and it's a bit bigger, so I'm going to have to lift my camera up. Sucker.